An airline passenger thought he had seen it all until this flight. Apparently, in-flight entertainment was not offered on this plane. So there was a man who had three seats to himself, and he got creative, settled in, started using a film projector to watch a movie on the overhead bins of the cabin. The man even displayed subtitles so others could enjoy this impromptu cinema experience. The movie was The Patriot, starring Mel Gibson.